All right, we might be a bit shocked, but not surprised. The Indianapolis Colts have a new starting quarterback. Early this afternoon, Coach Frank Reich announced Matt Ryan was being benched.